The German 8.8 centimeter AK-AK gun corresponds to our own 3.7 inch one. It has a ceiling of 37,000 feet, weighs 5.5 tons, and is tractor drawn. These anti-aircraft guns are manned by Air Force personnel, but they are used against ground targets when the situation demands, especially against tanks. In fact, anti-tank defense is the secondary role of all German AK-AK guns. These 8.8s have even been used with good effect against fortified works. Though they look rather cumbersome, they were very successful in France and Belgium in keeping up with the advance of the armored and motorized divisions.